Are you obsessed with the latest trends, interior design, and all things color? Keep watching this video to learn the 2021 colors of the year and how you can use them like a pro. Hi, and welcome back to BA Studio TV. Today we're going to break down the top four colors of the year, what they represent, and give you a few tips on how you can use them in your house like a pro. Stick around for the end of the video for added bonus colors. But first, please take a moment to subscribe to our channel and give us a thumbs up if you want to see more trend videos. Let's get started. The first color of 2021 is Benjamin Moore's Aegean Teal. A blend of blue, green, and gray creates an intriguing mid-tone with a natural harmony. Aegean Teal and many of the choices for 2021 colors have been inspired by nature. This soft color is both soothing and uplifting and can be used in a lot of rooms in your home. It works perfectly as an accent wall in kitchens or in bedrooms. If you're not planning to repaint, this color will add a serene touch when used in rugs, pillows, and other home decor items. This shade really comes to life when paired with cream, light earth tones, and warm metals. You can also pair this shade with complementary shades of blues and greens for a more adventurous but still relaxing look. Just make sure you choose colors with the same tone, so no one color dominates the others. Up next, we have Sherwin-Williams' choice for 2021 color of the year, Urbane Bronze. This bold color is a dark gray with a deep brown and bronze undertone. Urbane Bronze is equally sophisticated and tranquil. This color is also rooted in nature and has the ability to ground a room with its organic appeal. It works beautifully as an accent wall or trim. We discussed dual-tone cabinets in our 2021 Kitchen Trends video. Urbane Bronze is a great choice for accent cabinetry and kitchen islands. For a modern and earthy look, pair this color with natural wood tones, mixed metals, soft gray and beige, bone whites, and even mossy green. Urbane Bronze is also great as an exterior door color. This year, Pantone made two choices for their 2021 color of the year: Ultimate Gray and Illuminating. Pantone describes these colors as practical and rock solid, but at the same time warming and optimistic. The union of the two is one of strength and positivity. Yellow is a naturally uplifting color, and it provokes feelings of happiness, intelligence, and innovation, while gray is a grounding color that reassures us with wisdom and resilience. These colors definitely work beautifully when used together in design, but they can also make a big impression when used separately with other shades. Illuminating is a perfect accent color. For a bold look, try pairing it with black and white, or even with shades of blue. Ultimate Gray also works well with shades of blue, and it can be paired with both warm or cool-toned colors and neutrals. Our added bonus colors for 2021 are warm neutrals. These shades are versatile and can be used in any room in the house. They work well with almost any color, especially the bolder choices for this year. Using warm neutrals in your home will ground and balance your design. Right now, we all want our homes to provide comfort and peace. All of the colors chosen for this year look to satisfy those desires and will create an oasis and escape within our homes. What do you think of the 2021 color choices? Let us know your thoughts and your favorite colors in the comments below. Thank you for watching, and we hope you enjoyed this episode. Please like, subscribe, and share this video. New episodes air on Wednesday.